Welcome to the Hydraulic Press Channel. Today we are going to test out how strong are skateboards. And the idea is pretty simple as always. We have our hydraulic feet with skating shoe. And there is of course multiple ways to use the skateboard. But I think the most common way that you have your feet about on top of the wheels. So we are going to try that first with this skateboard. And after that, we are going to test the decks themselves by crushing here. And then we have also kids' skateboard after these tests. I'm going to say that it's going to fail at 10 tons.
5 tons.
Okay. Let's see who is right. And here we go. Okay, it's not going to be 10. Okay, 3.5. Let's have a look. Okay, hey, it's gone. Yeah, that's not optimal. But let's do a bit more. Okay, now it's completely gone and the shoe is also in pretty bad shape. Okay, so the press wins, skateboard lose, husband lose, and wife wins. Yeah, let's have a look what we have made. Okay, and as a disclaimer, I don't know any like words for any of these parts, but I think these might be trucks, I'm not sure. And I think this was the first thing to go. It snapped from here, and this still turn. These are not round anymore. And also this part that is used to connect this to this part. I think this failed around 5 turns or something like that. But it was already a bit bent before 3.5 tons. I think around 1 ton it was already quite bad. Okay, next test. Standing on the middle of the deck. And seems that our supports are on pretty realistic positions. They are maybe slightly narrower than they should be if they would be like the trucks and wheels. But I think this is like pretty good test still. And I think this is not going to be very strong. I'm going to say 500 kilos.
300.
And the test is going to end when the wood is going to crack. Bending doesn't count. This looks pretty strong. There's already 300. Okay, was it like 400? Yeah, I think it was 400. Yeah. It's alive. I think the shoe makes this 100 times more realistic test than using the steel tool. And our super realistic result, 600. So we are now even, me and my wife. So time to bring the third round, the kids skateboard. Since I am a leading skateboarding expert of Finland, I just realized that when you are like taking more speed, you have to stand on the skateboard with just 1 foot. So this is now that situation with the kids board. And now is also the final round of the guessing game. And I'm going to say, 600 kilos.
I was saying same, but...
You can say over or under?
Over.
Okay, I say under. And here we go.
Oh,
It's going to slip out, maybe. That was super funny. Hey, how much was it? 450. So I win this round and the whole game. Yeah, but think if you are like so heavy that you step on the skateboard and it just explodes. Yeah, that was super fun. I think we have to test also the tires since we have them here. Okay, then the wheels or tires or what the hell these are, I don't know. And first, the one from the kids' board. This might also explode. Okay, and I didn't look at the scale at all. But I think it must be pretty weak. Yeah, and I think we also crushed the ball bearings. Yeah, and then there was some plastic parts inside. Yeah, I think we are going to try also the like real skateboard wheels. Okay, same deal. And this time I try to watch the scale also and tell when it breaks. Okay, I think now it's gone, so 1 ton. I don't want to crush the ball bearing without the safety box. The windows would be again gone. Yeah, these are nasty things to crush. If you want to see what happens to those when they get crushed, I add a video to the end screen. Yeah, but I have to say that I'm a bit disappointed in the skateboards. I thought that they were like tougher because they like get beaten up quite much on their use. But I think you don't want to them be like too stiff. They have to be flexible somehow. So probably because of that they are not super strong. As you probably realized, I don't know anything about the subject, but you know probably way more on the comment box. So please let us know how we messed up this test. Yeah. And that is all for today. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. And for today's extra content, we have this eye monster. It can spy you with his multiple eyes and then blackmail you. So we have to deal with it before it does that. I'm not even sure did this solve the problem at all, because there's still multiple eyes.